had started in Chicago, the suburbs of Chicago, but there's something to be said for, you know, more than half of our band lives in Southern California now. There's something to be said for the place that you've adopted as your own, and we feel like we've been treated so well here, you know, and you guys are just awesome.
Thank you.